y'all, it's Lexual, aka Lexis Jonde of Intellectual Media, and this is 2 Minute History. The two most popular sports of the early 20th century were boxing and baseball. However, from 1890 to 1946, baseball wasn't integrated. Prior to 1890, there were a few integrated teams, but thanks to this passionate racist, they were kicked off. Jackie Robinson famously reintegrated baseball in 1947. White fans hated him at first, but they resented him even more when he began speaking about racism in 1949. Meanwhile, there was a heavyweight boxing champion who held the title from 1908 to 1915. His name was Jack Johnson. He was the antithesis of what white people wanted black people to be. He was cocky, and he dated white women. In a time where black men were being lynched for even looking at white women the wrong way, Jack Johnson married three and had even more. His marriages sparked anti-miscegenation laws and inspired lynchings. And as for that cockiness, after his 1910 win over Jim Jeffries, he taunted him. 2 decades later, Jack Johnson served as a model for how not to behave for famed boxer Joe Louis. He did not date white women, he did not make taunts. And he was respectful and mild-mannered, especially after the etiquette lessons that his managers pushed on him. His public image as the ideal Negro, along with his 1938 victory over a Nazi boxer, won over white American hearts. Also, he didn't really comment on politics or racial issues, which was a key component of white adoration. Fast forward to 1968. After Olympic medalists Tommy Smith and John Carlos stood with their fists in the air to bring attention to the injustices facing black Americans, they were lampooned by the press and received death threats. Among concerns about lynching, lack of adequate housing, and other injustices, they were heated about Muhammad Ali's treatment by the government. Throughout the years, black athletes have been given concessions, white women, the right to be cocky, to a limit, but are still encouraged to have shut up and play attitudes when it comes to race and politics.
Black and sexy, baby.